Hello everyone, we had floated a poll this week to know all about lens coatings, and I was really pleasantly surprised to get the number of questions, and this video is to attempt to answer all those questions which I received on the poll. Hello friends, and welcome to the fourth episode of Glasses and You. This episode has everything to do with coatings. So let's dive into this topic and understand what are the benefits if you coat your glasses with different products that are there in the market. I'm Dr. Kumar, doctor from Dr. Eye Institute. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel and don't miss the next chance of getting the next update. Let's understand what is the benefit of lens coatings. A, it helps in durability of the lens, it improves performance, and it also gives a better cosmetic appearance. In the near future, if you're intending to buy new glasses, this lens coating, and whether you should have one or not, this episode is really going to be useful to you. The different types of lens coatings that are there in the market today are one, anti-reflectile coating, anti-blue light coating, UV protection coating, scratch resistant coating, and the last one is the photochromic treatment. So these are the options as far as lens coatings are concerned. So let's dive into the first topic of anti-reflectile coating. Now this is the most important amongst all of them. So let's start with the first most important topic of anti-reflective coating. Now this is the most important amongst the five. I get lots of patients asking me, is this really important? Is it really worth it? And my answer is yes. What is it really? How do you really benefit? Do you see better by putting this on? So this little doubt I'm going to clear in this discussion on anti-reflective coating. Anti-reflective coating, also called AR coating, also called anti-glare, improves vision. It reduces eye strain, I'll tell you why, and how. And it also gives a better cosmetic appearance to your glasses. So AR coating or anti-reflective coating is a special technology. It removes unwanted reflections from the front surface of the lens and the back surface of the lens. So you benefit by seeing more clear.
Let's take a look at this diagram, which actually explains how the anti-reflection coating works. So look at the diagram on the left side, where the light is actually falling on the lens and 10% of the light is reflected back and 90% is going through the lens. The diagram on the right side, where an anti-reflection coating is done on the lens, 2% is reflected from the lens and 98% of light is transmitted through the lens. It just means that the quality of vision through a lens which has anti-reflection coating is better because more light passes through that lens.
So when your glasses have anti-reflective coating, you see seamlessly because all the light goes through that lens. Because of these benefits of AR coating, you see this everywhere. Telescopes, mobiles. Just let me give you an example. So this is a pair of glasses and you can see the reflection of the ring light that is present on my right into the lens. This is only possible because this lens is anti-reflectile coating. Same thing if you take a camera lens which is used in photography, and you will see the same thing here. So this is a lens and you see the reflection of this ring light onto the surface of the lens because this lens has got a special coating. So my third episode mentioned a lot about high refractive index. So whenever you make a high refractive index lens, it becomes thinner, which we understand is a benefit. But because of this, reflects more light. And that's the reason why an anti-reflective coating is a necessity in high refractive index lenses. So high refractive index lenses, they become thinner and they reflect more light. So these lenses do benefit a lot by having an anti-reflectile coating. So you can see on this lens a violet purplish shimmer and a reflection of the ring light that I'm using. This actually means that there is a reflection coming out from the surface. So we go to the second coating, the anti-blue light coating. If you missed my most important episode in today's era, which is eye health in digital age, don't forget to click to that and see that episode whenever you have time. The anti-blue light coating is important with new devices today. The iPads, the iPhones, the computer glaring, it's the blue light which is actually affecting your sleep rhythm. Also important to know that blue light exposure to the retina can cause a little bit of damage to your retinal layer. So this special coating is possible in lenses today, which was not possible many, many years back. The third part of this series is scratch resistant coating. There is nothing like scratch proof. What we have is a coating that is applied to the front surface of the lens and the back surface of the lens to make it more scratch resistant. Don't forget, friends, even if you take a handkerchief and clean your lenses and accidentally your nail hits the lens, it can scratch the lens. So this anti-scratch coating actually makes the lens more durable. It does not interfere with the functioning of the lens at all, and it actually forms a layer on your lens. The fourth topic of this lens coating is UV protection. So whenever you go to the beach, normally you see people applying a lotion to the skin. It's actually protecting the skin from the harmful UV radiation that comes from the sunlight. Now this cannot be done to the eyes. There are three types of UV light: UVA, B and C. Lucky for us, the C gets filtered at the ozone layer on the top and it does not touch the earth. So we are actually worried about the A and B UV light. You'll see lots of sunglasses which are branded in the market. And if you go to buy the sunglasses, it actually mentions that this is the wavelength of UV light that it is protecting you from. And these UV lenses protect you almost 99 to 100%. So your eyes are actually protected from UV radiation.
Here's an example of a UV coated lens, which actually allows only visible light to go through and prevents the UV light from entering the lens.
There is an episode that I have done in iLogs, which actually tells you in depth about damage caused by UV light and the eyes. So kindly don't forget to see that episode. So anyone who has a lot of outdoor activities, okay, farmers, drivers, just an example, it's very important to wear UV protection sunglasses. So it protects your eyes from the harmful A and B UV radiation. The last part of this coating is the photochromic coating. You'll see lots of patients who walk into the street and the glasses suddenly become dark. They are also called transition glasses. You walk into the room and the sunlight goes away, the glasses become light. So these are called photochromic glasses, also called transition lenses. They give you protection from UV light. It also helps you with sunglasses. It's difficult, just for your information, to make sunglasses with a number. So anybody who has a spectacle power and does not want to make sunglasses, you have two options. One is to put a clip on, so you put that onto your glasses, or else you make them photochromatic. So when you go out in the sun, they become like sunglasses. You come back into the room, they become light and the color goes away and the lens become light again. So these are called transition glasses. Before I close this video, I want to answer two questions that I commonly get asked. One most common question is, what is the difference between anti-reflective coating and anti-blue light coating? Anti-reflective coating is also anti-glare coating. The two main differences is the anti-reflective coating improves clarity by reducing reflections, and the anti-blue light actually just filters off the blue light. The second most common question asked is, yes, I've got the coating done on my glasses, but how do I look after it? Many times you'll see these glasses at some area you don't see the purple or the violet reflection because the coating has peeled off. It's very important that you clean your lenses with the right material, the cloth material, which is a microfiber cloth which helps you to clean the lenses, and do not store your glasses in extreme temperature. So friends, this was the fourth episode of my series of Glasses and You. Look forward to the next episode, which, as I said, we'll talk about maintenance of glasses and the most important today's world of mask and glasses, how to prevent fogging. So friends, my Insta ID is going to reply all your queries about eye care. So make sure that if you need any more information on eye care, you can go on to my Insta ID, you can make your comments, and we will make all of our efforts to answer all your questions.